Good evening, friendos. It's time for Quest for Semi-Glory. We're starting a new game tonight. This is Hard Reset Redux. Hard Reset was originally released back in 2011, and then 5 years later, sometime in 2016, they released the Redux version of it, which gave it a bit of a graphical overhaul, added some new things to it, and such. So we're going to give this a go. I've wanted to play this for a while, simply because, you know, I like FPSs as a general rule. They're cool and good and fun games. But I'm always kind of wary about FPSs with single-player campaign story modes because they can either like really do really well or they can just fall super flat. So we're gonna try this one and see what happens. You know what? Let's start on hard. I'm fairly well versed with FPSs. We should be fine. I hope we're fine. Anyways. Okay. Wow. Okay. So they just dropped me right in, huh? Gather evidence on arrival. Okay, well that's very nondescript. Wow, you can move really fast. Okay. Alright, so oh, okay, so I do have two different weapons there. Okay. Alright, well. Ooh, that's some enemies apparently. It just tried for some reason. Okay. Alright. Cool. Cool. So the first enemies that show up, I don't even deal with. That's kind of funny. Boy, that is some loud sound. I'm gonna turn that down even more. Hey Omega Weapon, how you doing? Good to see you. Yeah, we're gonna shoot some stuff today, I think, huh? And not go deaf in the process, because we're gonna be shooting a lot, and if that sound is up too high, I am not gonna like it. Space to jump over an obstacle. You don't say. Alright, well, we're gonna look around too. We're gonna see what we can see. Control isn't crouch, huh? Or did they not unlock my crouch just yet? Nano currency and spend it on upgrades, okay. There's a secret in this area. Oh hey, look at that, a secret. Okay. Alright, so it's hand-holdy, but this is the very first mission, so I presume the hand-holding will stop at some point. And we'll be able to do something on our own. Or we could just disable hints altogether, but you know what? It's our first go through. I don't mind having the hints present. Blow up the car, nice. Various explosives and stuff. Alright, okay. Good, that's good. Oh, I'm guessing that's a health thing since it's green, but we don't need health. Alright, there's lore happening, maybe. No? Okay. It's not actually lore. Alright, I don't know what the lore is here, so if lore happens, we're gonna get all quiet and listen, but until it happens, I guess we're just shooting stuff. Gonna blow as much stuff up as we can, because if they're gaining secrets behind destructible walls and shit, we may as well just unload. Oh, that guy's dead. Sir, you okay? No, he's dead. He's ragdolled. He's dead.
Follow the cables, you'll find the control panel's power supply.
Do I really need to disable that barrier? I could just fucking hop this fence and go around. I really could. Question mark to check objectives, huh? Oh, wait, wait, what's my objectives button? I just reconfigured these, but I don't remember what it was. Use toggle flashlight. Oh, I didn't set one. No wonder. Set that to Y, I guess. No wonder it said question mark. There we go. Disable the energy barrier. Even though I could run around it. Or I could just fucking cut the cable right here. Like, really. It's contrived. I know it's contrived, but hey. Whatever. Oh, there we go. I got her going. I see. They want me to do the whole explode things around it so I can get access to it. Also, they were mentioning something about being able to upgrade shit, too. I'm gonna figure out how to do that. Okay, so it's not a Doom 3 style point at this thing and then use the mouse to point at it. Oh, I see. Oh, I see. We activated the control panel next to it so we could turn off the barrier. Ah, that's weird. Ah, that's weird. Alright, so wait. Do we have a control to go into upgrade mode or something here? Okay, sprint dash is left shift. Up or down. Mission objectives. IP, journal, level statistics, achievements, quick load. Yeah, I don't think I really need any of that, do I? Oh, interesting. Alright. I'm sure it's fine. That wasn't anybody's car. General Insurance. For the best car insurance rates in town, call 1-800-GENERAL-NOW. The hell? Oops. Alright. Don't shoot electrical things that you're standing next to. Lesson learned. My mic settings changed? No, they haven't. Actually, glad that you mentioned that at the very least. Let me double check. No. Oh, they did tick up a little bit, mysteriously enough. Alright, let me dial it down a little bit. Back to normal, I hope. That was weird. Let me actually put that up just a tiny bit. There we go. Okay. Well, thank you for letting me know. It's hard to tell sometimes. Okay. I might turn the game audio down a little bit more, too. Like, yeah, that is gonna grate on me still even more. Okay, there we go. Jesus.
I have special offer right now.
Wow, there's a lot of destructible shit around here, huh? Destroy the anti-weapon barrier's power source to disable it. Hmm. Which power source would that be? I mean, the thing that the cable's leading to? Oh, thing that's glowing right above it. Yeah, there we go. New upgrade from something. This enables an upgrade machine. You can spend your nano currency to buy weapons, upgrades, and combat gear. Right, that sounds good. Alright, sure. You can get a scope. Or increased rate of fire. That sounds fun. Sure, do that. How much is that? Don't care, we're doing it. Oh, that was the only thing we could do. Boo. Oh, I see. Okay, so we've only got two base weapons, right? And then we buy upgrades to change their primary mode from assault rifle, combat shoddy, RPG, etc., etc. Okay, I guess that makes sense. And then the plasma rifle, too. Okay. Alright, very good. So I guess it would behoove us to find all these little hidden upgrade dillabots, just in case they're useful for something. Ah, and there's our scope. Up, 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 up. Alright. I bet they're alright. Okay, well, I won't destroy all the cars on site, I suppose, just in case we need to use them for something, yeah? Okay, got a health drop there, ammo drop over there. Oh, hello. Okay, so now we're actually gonna see in some action. Me. Oh, I suppose I could have popped that as they were running past. Oopsie. Ooh, clever. Oh, that's a big boy. Excuse me. Ooh, ouch. Okay, now I'm hurting a little bit. There we go. Stand right next to that idiot. Aw, he's not gonna. There, we did it. Okay, well that wasn't... Oh, there's a second one. About to say, that wasn't an extremely dangerous fight. Oh, there's more than one, alright. We did it. Okay, you know what? So far, this is a competent shooter. So far, I'm enjoying it in the first 10 minutes. Oh, okay. Apparently, we just standing on explosives sets him off. That's intriguing. Alright, the sprint makes you go even faster. That's kind of interesting play of the perspective there. Okay. Okay, How much are they gonna let me, like, just jump on narrow ass shit and probably skip a whole bunch of stuff? Probably not a whole lot, right? They wouldn't want me to do that. But we're gonna try it anyways. Okay. Oh, okay. Oh, right, that's where they teach me where to run. Okay, thanks. Thanks for that. Ow. Okay, and our armor regenerates, so that's interesting. Don't tell anybody about this. Right. Oh, okay. Only a 5 hundo out of 7 hundo, though, huh? I feel like we can do better. But since we're doing a single playthrough here, we'll just kind of keep going on. And not worry too much about everything else. First track. It would be real nice to know, like, what the heck we're supposed to be doing all of this for. Like, they just dropped me in with, like, no backstory, no exposition. Just like, here's a weapon, here's some robots to shoot. Have fun. I'm like, alright, thanks. Because that's, you know, that's alright. I'm okay with just, you know, run and gun with no real particularly good reason, right? Okay, so the assault rifle's nice, yeah? Grenade launcher? Those heavy hitters? Seems like a good idea. Okay, so now how do I... Okay, there's the grenade launcher. Sniper rifle. Grenade launcher, okay. Long fuse on that. All right. Okay. Going near the fire, apparently. Probably gonna be using the basic bitch-ass assault rifle for most of it, honestly. So when you have such an effective primary weapon, why bother with some of the fancier stuff? Oh, hello up there. Despite the fact that we just got ourselves a shiny new grenade launcher, right? Thank you. last server axe. Pretty. I kind of dig the aesthetic here. Like, it's not all greens and browns and just muddy, disgusting garbage like most FPSs of the late era were like, right? Can't get through there. Can't squeeze my butt through there. Got him. I popped a Chivo for some reason. For just destroying a thing, I guess. Good job. Good job. Quite damaged. Oh! I'm not sure how he got me. I was like 20 yards away from him, but alright. Maybe there's something else behind me that I didn't see. Okay. Okay. You know what? That's fine. Oh, sir. How? Like popping back here? What I've learned out of this. So they don't seem to really do a whole heck of a lot of damage. Like, just on their own. Oh, I missed that. Nice job. Although, like, the AoE on explosives and shit seems really severely high, so we're gonna have to back the fuck up. On top of there being a whole lot of environmental stuff we can use, so that seems to be the big hook here, is to not engage stuff directly as much as you can. Thank you. find where that heads to. Can we even jump up there somehow? It's all the way the fuck up there, but oh. Supposed to take down the entire lighted thing and then that takes that down? That would be kind of funny. I guess not. Oh, that goes to somewhere else entirely over the edge of the building. Higher AOE, hell yeah.
Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Excellent. I guess the grenade launcher does have its charms, doesn't it? Entire time we've been using our normal ass bullet weapon. Okay, so we can't get back there. Nope. Alright, well, leaving a secret behind. That's fine. So wait, what are we supposed to be doing?
Thank you.
can't go back the way we were. Going back here, yeah. Okay, so I like that it doesn't hold my hand on this. Expect me to figure out where to go on my own a little bit. That's nice. That's respectful. It's respectful to the player. Oh, I already activated that somehow. I don't remember how, but I did. Fall damage. Very good. Okay, I'm starting to shoot back now too, huh? Not good at the grenade shots. Second one, wasn't there? Yes. The other dude? Oh yeah, he blew up for some reason. Good job. I don't know if it's much of a secret. You just make one jump and go up some stairs. Thank you. Gotta lead targets and remember to account for gravity. Alright, what did they want me to do? I was having a firefight while they were talking to me. Did you see the data mainframe is crazy, but we need more data. Find the closest antenna array and plant the tracking device. Okay. Can do. Oh, I see. Over to Thing Force. Oh, we gotta be fast. Oh, well, look at that. Making me use my running shit. Tempting, but not that tempting.
Welcome to our great terminal.
You know what? Let's get a shotgun.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
We can use it to That feels kind of beefy, huh? Gets the job done. Nothing says anti-air like a grenade launcher. Ah, I see. This is what we were looking in on before. I was on my way to do it. Find spaces. I'm carrying as much hardware as I am.
Welcome to
Don't hit the fucking supporting cable with it. It's shot. Oh, ragdolling a little hard there, huh, buddy? We did it. We planted the last tracking device. That time. Alright. Well, seems pretty secrety secret heavy, which is fine and dandy, but we're not here for secrety secrets. We're here for run and gun action. Which so far it's been pretty good at delivering.
Welcome to our great
tournament. Get her. Railgun. Could get a railgun, or a mortar, or a smart gun, or a shock blaster. So we're doing pretty good with our standard. Ooh, kaboom! Our standard ass. Just our normal, standard butt gun here. I could just shoot him down right now. Like a wasted opportunity. Probably want me to follow him with some sort of urgency, but have a look around, blow up some cars, you know, SOP. Alright, that's where we came in, right?
Thank you.
Mr. Novak, I have big rebate just for you.
Got lots of invisible walls set up to stop us from hopping over shit we're not supposed to hop over.
You need to find what is powering this electric discharge.
No shit. Yes, I read the text on screen just like everybody else. I saw it. I need to deactivate the thing. Fucker, duck that grenade. Something more attuned to distance here. Get that railgun next, maybe. Oh, I can't though. Do I not have enough to do it? Does it tell me how much I need? And how much I have? Or can I not do it without certain other things, maybe? Glad I'm not gonna waste it on my little energy bar.
Good choice. The guard was successfully mounted.
Oh, I can upgrade my gear too. Right. Weapon scanner, enemy positions on the HUD. Ooh, nice. Different health things, even though we've been doing pretty good on health, like even on, this is on hard instead of normal, we're still kind of just blasting through everything, huh? Next hit points, regeneration, increased damage resistance. Jeez, alright, well. Got her gun is pretty beefy, could probably work on some passives, huh, now?
You have one message waiting for you.
People for destroying a bunch of shit. That would pretty much come naturally. Buddy. Powered that up so we can go through. Do any of this yet? I see us getting an upgrade or nano points or whatever the fuck, right? Never tells me how much I've got. Oh, I see. That little kind of orangish meter on the left, I guess, huh? Thought it was an actual, like, currency system we were using, but no, you just get enough to you can earn a and single upgrade. Ooh, these are new fuckers, huh?
You need to find a way to get past it.
Which barrier did I just pass? Their little voice clip contacts need a little work. But,
I have special offer right now.
Oh, it's been talking about that one, huh? Way through the parking lot. Everything looks like a parking lot. It's all just concrete and steel. Let's see. We go around this way and probably down and under, huh? Vault some of these debris piles, we could get over there really easily. They're very adamant about not letting me do that. Oh. Ah. It's like, what was the last thing I activated? This thing here. Parking lot. Right. Got it. That's a fucking battle arena, if ever I've seen one. Come on. Come on out. Let's have some fun. Ah, there we go. Good about not standing still. And letting me pick them off like the first dudes were.
Die in 20 seconds and get full.
Oh, L. Track around and go through there? Or can we just jump down? Ah, we just jump down. Very good. Typically, the first upgrade you should always get is the upgrade to find more upgrades, right?
Good choice.
Wasn't aware that that was a thing. But now we got it. Now we got it. That through his little armhole there. Oops, I don't stand close to him to do it. Short. There you go. Caught the underside. Ba-boom. So wait, we got the upgrade locator thingamabob, didn't we? So why isn't it showing me an upgrade locator thingamabop. Oh, here's the level stats. 0 of 11 secrets. Well, that's not very good, is it? I'd like to find at least one secrety secret.
customer, so you have 20% discount.
Taking a bit of a beating, alright. I'm out of ammo. No wonder. Crap. Shit. crap. I need ammo. Oh, it does slowly regen ammo too. That's interesting. I guess that makes sense considering there's no pickups around. Ooh, alright. A little bit beefier. So this is less about sustained resources than it is about heat-of-the-moment fights and then getting stocked up beforehand. I can get behind that, because that avoids a lot of save scumming that I would normally do in long-running FPSs. And you can do that room so much better, quick load and try it again or something. Alright, cool. I kind of like that.
Destroy Novak's laboratory and all data found inside. Clear your way through remaining enemies.
Okay, this little upgrade thing. Excuse me, sir. All right, then. Bit of a battle. I see. I was expecting a little thing on the HUD to tell me where it is, but it's on my little mini radar in the lower left-hand corner is what's pointing out the things. That's... Yeah, I guess that's kind of neat. Doesn't clutter up the main area. But now that I know... But no, I don't give a shit about that. Enhanced perception mode. You mean bullet time? Alright. I can't make scenes.
The guide was successfully mounted.
Oh. Ah, I see. So there's different ammo pools for each one. Okay. Oop. We're gonna find secrets left, right, and center. Now that we know where they are marked on our map there.
Welcome to our creator.
shield? Sure.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Third of the secrets so far. Boo. Hey, Firetron, how you doing? Good to see you. Is a secret though. We are killing robots. Killing many robots. Every robot. Every robot that looks at us crossways. And apparently some weird mutated humans too. I don't know, I'm not real clear on the story here. They just kind of dropped me into the first mission without any explanation as to what I was doing. But I also had a gun and robots to shoot, so you know, story's not that important. to that one. The Doom Way. Yeah, you're right. It's effective enough. It's an effective enough way to go about a story. It just kind of gets out of the way. Points. Okay, there's another way to get up there then. Aha, like so. That really delayed fuse there. Amazing. I have the high ground. Sneaky buggers. Wasn't a very good ambush, but you tried. Ah, that probably unlocked the thing up top, huh? Had that one of them little cable dillabops running from it. Secret. All right, got half of them in this area. Good job. Good jorb. Should the regen start sooner? Well, I don't give a shit about the regen, really. We've been doing well enough without it. Can we get our railgun yet? No. Requires the hammer. The hell's the hammer? Oh, I see. Okay, so we gotta get this thing first. And then we can get this. Alright, because I really just want a real solid distance weapon. We've got mid-range and close-range covered. Okay, now that I got turned around, we gotta find where to go. I came down these stairs, right? And then I saw the upgrade station. I went to decide what to do with it. Yeah, okay. It's been pretty good about showing me where to go without showing me where to go, if that makes any dang sense. That was considered a secret? It was just behind two very obvious crates. Okay. Very good then. Getting pretty close to being able to get the railgun now. One more little thingamabop. I'll probably be ready. I'm gonna have a little jumping puzzle, huh? Can never get away from the jumping puzzles. Alright, where does it start? Here? No. Here. Yeah. Honestly, probably could have put this one more difficulty higher here. We are storming through pretty good. I see. It's part of that power generation. Okay. Now it's all good. They're gonna pull a perfect dark on me and have me follow the cleaning bot through? No? Alright. Eight of 12 now. Alright, getting things done. Probably supposed to do it from over there. Ah, well. Alright, now we can get the real gun, I think. I hope. Hell yeah, let's go.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
Alright, let's see this bad boy now. Create both enemies and obstacles, as long as you shoot through walls. Alright. I can get that one at. Railgun. Alright, well, let's have that one ready. Ready to go when we need it. Now I have a sword. Excuse me? Damn. Alright, let's go! That's got some range to it. apparently can also go through walls to a certain extent. Oops. I probably shouldn't, I shouldn't slice the proximity destructo dudes with it though. Be a bad idea. I think I'll stick to the guns. Ideal time for shabam! Okay, as soon as we get a scope on this thing, we will be set. As punchy as I would hope. But it's pretty good. this was a bad choice. Oh crap. Back to advantageous positioning here. Oh, womp. Yeah, falling down whilst fiddling with my weapons was not a good idea. Okay, where'd that put me back to? Not too far, I don't think. Ah, to where I got the sword. Which I don't really care for, so back to normal weapon. I think I forgot to actually hit the damn thing. There we go. Alright, let's take the fight to them. Oop, not that. Okay. Okay, they're expecting a little bit more out of me now. That's fine. That's fine. That's fine. Care of these little tiny bitches first, I think. Have the tiniest amount of strategy required for that one. That's better. 8 out of 12 secrety secrets. Helped when we got our little upgrade radar thing going.
Incapacitate the Atlas and retrieve the data from its remains.
Alright, what can we do with that railgun now? There's the scope. There's a faster recharge. Scope first, though, I think, huh?
Good choice. The pod was successful.
Oh, that's not much of a scope, but it is something. Plus, I can see enemies through walls, apparently. Oh, it drains weapon energy while active. Aw, that's no good. Aw. Damn it.
Please select
your gift card. Oop, that's a lot of damage to be taking there. Oh. Grenades, not a close range weapon, huh?
Incapacitate the Atlas and retrieve the data from its remains.
I can help you. Look at this off
the ground. Alright. The operator's really gonna get her. There, that was a lot easier. I could easily suck in my gut and get through here. Ugh. Come on. Or just jump, like, straight over. They want me to go around. Boo. Through walls? It really does go through walls. Wow, that seems a little cheap. That seems exceedingly cheap. But whatever, I guess it's cheap in my favor, so I'll accept it. Excuse me. have that one for free, huh? I want in. You're not going to stop me from getting in there. I'm shooting robots, like you told me to.
Mr. Fletcher, you're off duty now.
Welcome to our
apparently we're Mr. Fletcher.
Welcome to our
it's the first time I've ever heard who we were. Okay, I care about the railgun anymore. A mortar? Area of effect electric grenade? Pretty good, I guess. Charging, I think it's probably pretty good.
Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted.
How fast are we talking about? It's not right. It's worth an upgrade, but sounded unfriendly. They're there. But come on, how did that not immediately melt a face off there? Kinda silly. Fun. is the path. Good try. Good try, everybody. You did it. Oh, wait. There's another path up there. One made it through that whole cluster, huh? Motherfucker, huh? Tough enough, though.
You have one message waiting for you.
Welcome to our great temple. Thank you. used with great talent. Good choice. The pod was successfully mounted. Thank you for using that.
Yes, I am drinking again. How about that? They know me so well.
Hello, mister. Know that I have big rebate just for you.
Welcome to our great town. Good choice.
I have such a lot for right now.
Thank you.
Oh, this is the opposite side of where I was before. Very good. Just led me all the way around. Tell this guy. Oh, nice. Good deflector, buddy. That's why. Okay. I'm gonna start putting railgun slugs up his nose here. Or his arms, since those are glowing. Thank you. Oop, it's fast one. Got one. Alright, there was stuff on its back too. Oh, okay. Tiny fuckers joining the party. Health left in here somewhere? Fuck. There's one over there. Oh, no. Missed it. But I saw a box of it. There it is. Spot. Yep. Cod piece? Thank you.
Whew. Yeah, okay. Ooh, boy. That's a big rocket. Gonna show a no gun slug in his face. Whoop, excuse me. Alternatively. Oh. Well, I don't know what happened there. Okay, it does checkmark me at the second phase. That's nice. That's good. I like that. Alright, I have a feeling I have to destroy these towers first. That would... Oh, excuse me. That would make sense to me anyways. Or maybe not. Oh, he is reacting when I shoot him in the face. As one would, right? Still tagging me, no matter how fast I'm running here. It's a very strong crunch. Alright, well, no more messing around then. He wants to take a few railgun slugs to the face, I'll let him have it. It's gonna be a DPS race, I might be able to win if I just don't let up. For serious this time? Okay, he's done. Okay, very good. That feels like a pretty good stopping point then? After we secure our area here, then we'll trade off for the night. Honk. Okay. We all secured. They let me jump down? They do let me jump down. Come on, with all the invisible walls and shit they had otherwise, they let me jump on the rails? Man, pick a lane, hard reset. Alright, I kind of figured that would happen. But, that's, alright, that's as good as any. Good as any place to stop for the night. Alright, cool, I'm having fun with this. This is a nice, like, very straightforward shooty action game. And I like it. I like it very much. So, we'll be done for tonight, but we will continue this on Wednesday, 7 p.m. CST. I'm not sure how long this is, like how many missions we have to do and all that. So, I don't know, maybe we'll be done this week, maybe we'll have another week in us. And maybe we go through on the most hardest of difficulties. There's a survival mode? And an EX mode and a heroic mode? Ooh. Okay. We can try that stuff when we unlock it then too. This is fun. I do like this game a lot. It's been a while since I've done like an actual real FPS. Alright, well that'll do it for tonight. Next stream is Wednesday night, 7 p.m. CST. We'll be back here with Hard Reset Redux. Thursday night, 7:30 p.m. CST. Shmup Book Club, Parsec 47, or Blazing Lasers, and maybe Sandvine, if I get off my butt and find a way to do it, who knows. But then I will be taking Saturday and Sunday off, so no streams on this upcoming weekend. And we'll see about Monday too. Plans are kind of shifting around Monday night, so whether that's going to be stream or not, we'll find out later, I suppose. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'll see you on Wednesday. Bye-bye.